Hi, I'm Jeff Skinner. I'm from Mark Montero, and I play for the Kitchener Rangers.
Scores! Tipped in front! Skinner will get it!
Yeah, a lot of hours spent in the basement playing floor hockey, and my dad built the rink a couple years for the winter, and a lot of time spent watching my siblings play hockey in different minor hockey arenas. The whole experience of just growing up in a hockey family, it's just, I think it brought us closer. I think the way that our siblings have been supportive for each other through the years of minor hockey, it's just been phenomenal to have that as an experience.
Jeff Skinner might just have the best hands and be the purest sniper in this entire 2010 NHL draft. The way he can pot the puck for the Kitchener Rangers is incredible. It earned him 50 goals this year.
Score! Skinner finishes it off.
Jeff Skinner's incredible hands and shot might draw current day comparisons to Kyle Wellwood or Brandon Dubinsky, but the highest praise might come from those who say Joe Sakic in the same sentence as Jeff Skinner.
Whenever the coaches give you a chance and opportunity to play a lot of minutes at a young age, you just sort of try and take the ball and run with it. I think I'm really grateful for the coaching staff in Kitchener for giving me the confidence that they put in me. So I think I'm just going to try and carry that into this season and the next.